A lethal duel during the 1970s that put fear into many an opponent with their growls and sneers was Baron von Raschke and Mad Dog Vachon. They teamed together to form an unyielding tag team with a look all their own. In our next match, an uneven-tempered Big Joe LaDuke out of Quebec has his hands full as he seeks revenge from the Clawmaster and a man known as the Dog.
They're bringing the microphone down, and here's Marty O'Neill to explain it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Big Joe LaDuke has a word or two he would like to pass along. Joe?
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry to take this time, but as you can see right here, this is a cast, and I've got a broken hand. And the man that did that is Mad Dog Vachon. He's the one that broke my hand, and I want all the promoters in all this country to know and to understand that as soon as this cast goes off, he's the first man that I want.
Uh-oh. Marty O'Neill. Oh, Joe LaDuke would like to have a go at him right now. Cast it all. Oh, and a referee is cautioning Big Joe LaDuke. He better get out of the ring or you're going to get fined. From behind, Mad Dog Vachon. Oh, into the ropes, into the ring post. As Mad Dog Vachon goes after Big Joe LaDuke. He got him again. Hit his head against the cast. And wraps his head against the cast again. Into the ring post. They're on the... Uh-oh, right here on our table. We're going to move and get the heck out of here. Oh, look out. Uh-oh, he's using the bell. Oh! Good. Somebody ought to stop this for crying out loud. Get him out of here. And Joe LaDuke has cut Mad Dog Vachon, gouging away, hammering away. You can see what's happening, ladies and gentlemen. The referee out there. Here they come. Here comes Garbo. Mad Dog Vachon hits. Oh, Bedlam breaking loose. And Vachon hammering away at the bloody brow. Baron von Raschke saying, give it to him, give it to him. Oh. Look out! Ow! Just broke my dumb foot. Clay, I'm going to get out of here in just a second if I can. All Bedlam breaking loose. They shoved, and look, I can't figure out. They've been trying to hold back Mad Dog Vachon. Over there, Big Joe LaDuke. You get a good look at him here. He's really bleeding profusely. I don't know if his cast is broken. He is really. They really worked him over. His Mad Dog Vachon tore everything up, tore our table up. Towards the bell, took it and brained him with the bell, gouged him, and look out. Look, no contest. On the mouth, he's trying to tear the mouth of Peter Lee apart. Has him by one. Ooh! Mad Dog's face still has Joe LaDuke's blood all over it. And now, as he goes, he hammers Mad Dog Vachon, really working over Peter Lee. Going to try to choke him? I don't know. Yeah, I'm sure he's going to try to do anything he can. And might not be in the real rule book. Forearm smash right across the chest on Peter Lee. Trying to work over that arm? No, he's going to... Uh-oh, here's the Cobra. He's got Peter Lee in the Cobra hold. Putting the Cobra on Lee as he puts the pressure to him. Mad Dog Vachon has a glassy look in his eyes, looking off into the distance as he puts the pressure on Lee. Lee unable to defend himself. I don't know. What do you think? Hey, Joe LaDuke comes in. Oh, look out. I got out of here again. Mad Dog Vachon. Oh, Joe LaDuke just did it to Baron von Raschke. Mad Dog Vachon on the deck. And Joe LaDuke hits Baron with his cast. Mad Dog Vachon getting up. And oh, the Baron got brained. And Joe LaDuke lets the Baron have it. He lets the Mad Dog have it. Really hammering away at him. Look out! Ladies and gentlemen, look out. It's broken out again as Joe LaDuke and Mad Dog Vachon are having a go at it. Everybody in that ring trying to separate them. Oh, look out. They can't even get him up. Oh! One wrestler thrown out of the ring. Wally Carbo trying to get in there. He's liable to get brained, too. LaDuke is like an absolute veritable madman. Mad Dog Vachon hammers another one. And they're really going. Look out. Here comes Larry the Axe Hennig. Larry Hennig in there. They help Joe LaDuke, and Hennig goes after Reschke and Mad Dog Vachon. Hennig in there to help his buddy. Larry the Axe Hennig in there to help Joe LaDuke, trying to calm him down. Oh, and LaDuke is absolutely wild.
Hey, Marty, you saw the vicious attack. You saw the threat. Joe LaDuke is part of the conspiracy, part of the plot against the Baron and against my great partner, Mad Dog Vachon. He was out there to disrupt, to interfere, to threaten, and to use a deadly weapon. The cast on his arm was made out of cement. It was like a brick, like hitting a man with a brick. And you saw Joe LaDuke push it into his face, take off his shirt, and when his back was turned, he made his move for my partner. Well, my partner is just too capable, too great a wrestler to let something like that happen. He was ready for you, LaDuke. Your part of the conspiracy failed, and admit it, it failed.
Here is Mad Dog Vachon.
Joe LaDuke, you're trying to come in the ring with a weapon, with the cast, and tried to cripple me for life, but it didn't work out. Even if I have only one breath left in my life, only one breath left, I'm gonna go after you, and I'm gonna get you, Joe LaDuke. This is gonna be the finish of you. You understand that? It's gonna be the finish. You can't get away with this. You attack me with a weapon. Well, I'm gonna get even with you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna